I decree that her death be by rumor. The skull gleamed and creaking sat back in its chair. In agreement, the room full of white teeth all clicked, and they said we must do what is fair. While the priests prepared hammers and nails, and the carpenters planed. The nuns nodded knowing to sentence a sinner is justice and law of the same. In the cobblestone streets of the village, the hawkers and mongers are wagging their tongues. With sly smiles of insinuation, they watch her and talk of the ensuing. Her beauty, defilement, she will now pay for this crime of lust. The monks in the towers are pealing the bell to remind the people they must. The sun sets to pick the bones clean. And the clowns stand around and they stare at the ground and they secretly weep at the sea. In the rectory, the priest laughs and lets the wine drip down his vest. He calls and caresses his lover, who laughs as he wipes his mouth on his chest. We'll be right back. watching the window as sinners are purged down below. No willow will weep for her silence of ashes, will sleep in the night.